Hey, everybody.
Hey, everyone.
So there is a huge movement going on. People, millions of people across the world are standing up to fight against racism. And they're doing this because too often and for such a long time, people have been treated unfairly. And in some cases, even hurt by others because of the color of their skin. This stuff isn't easy to talk about, which is exactly why we have to talk about it.
It's a tough conversation, but I'm glad we're having it. People might think that my life looks fine, but the truth is I and so many other Black people have to deal with racism all the time. It's really hurtful and it can be scary and sad, and I wanted to share some stories about that today. Barbie and I had a sticker selling contest on the beach last month. We split up and went different directions to see who could sell the most. Well, while I was on the boardwalk, beach security stopped me 3 times.
What?
They asked me all these questions over and over, and they even called my mom. I never told you, but that's why I sold a few stickers that day. The security officers thought I was doing something bad, even though I was doing exactly what you were doing. And remember when we were going to join that French honor club at school?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I made a perfect score on the entrance test, but when the teacher, who didn't know me at all, gave me my results, he told me I only did well because I got lucky. He said he knew I couldn't speak French that well.
What? You speak French better than all of us. Why didn't you just stay in the club and prove him wrong?
I don't want to have to constantly prove and reprove myself. He supported you right from the beginning and didn't support me. Usually when I talk about these things, people make excuses. They say things like, oh, well, maybe you should have had a permit for selling on the beach. But those are just excuses. People did these things to me because I was Black and they made the wrong assumptions about me.
And they don't make those assumptions about white people like me. And that's not fair, because that means that white people get an advantage that they didn't earn, and Black people get a disadvantage that they don't deserve.
Exactly. It's really serious. Some people even get hurt when others think the wrong things about them. That's exactly why people are marching, because when enough of us stand together, people pay attention.
Right. Because when we don't say anything, we're just letting it continue.
Well, you listening and being supportive, that's helpful. It's important to keep reading and learning more about Black history. And if someone is being treated unfairly, stand up for that person. If we all work together, we can make a big difference.
Thank you so much for sharing all of this with me today. With us.
Yeah. It's not easy, but it's necessary.